located near Golden City, or 9 miles southeast of Lamar, moving north at 50 miles per hour. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado. Tornadic debris has been confirmed by radar. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Jericho Springs, Milford. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 5:15 a.m. Central Daylight Time for the following.